The production BMW is underway. Then Mike Tovey and Stuart White off the front row. It's White that has the lead, and not such a great start from Tovey. Then Parks and McIntyre also having Gabriel come around the outside with a stick, but he's going to lose out on the outside line for Bridges. And a few spinners there. And it's Tovey that's come back ahead of White. McIntyre has third as they head through Palmer for the first time. And they're the leaders then. Tovey and White together as they head through Augie. Third, McIntyre. Fourth is Parks. The rest of the field head through Augie. Then cross the line. Then Tovey and White. Now McIntyre under pressure from Parks. We try and round the outside for Richies. That isn't going to work. Behind as well there, back. Tovey and White then, almost making contact through Augie, the two leaders. Then Parks, it's gone third ahead of McIntyre. Then Liam Crilly is in fifth, running out wide of the back, losing that position. Liam Crilly attacking James McIntyre into Richie's and making it work. The three of them out of Augie, out of Hamilton, and almost running out wide there was McIntyre. Is under pressure from Liam Crilly now as they head through Augie. Then Stuart White there, and Crilly and McIntyre go side by side. The battle behind sees Ace car going off and spinning, and that could have been Simon Glenn as the rest of the cars carry on battling then.